Why should you reverse engineer your competitors' videos? To a lot of newbie video marketers, their first instinct is to come up with a video that they think is hot. They swear that this video concept that they come up with is going to sell like hotcakes. I've seen this a million times before. The ending is very predictable. The idea that you thought was so hot fizzles out quickly. It turns out that your idea is not the best thing to come around since sliced bread. Far from it. Talk about an expensive mistake. If you want to truly dominate your niche through video marketing, you need to understand that you do not have to reinvent the wheel. Seriously, you just have to figure out what your competitors are doing and let them do your homework for you. Imagine that. Your competitors end up doing your homework for you. How? Pay attention to what they're doing. They're doing it for a reason. They produce videos that fall within a narrow range of topics for a reason. That reason should be obvious. It works. Start there. If you're looking for the top reason why you should just reverse engineer your competitors' videos instead of coming up with something absolutely new, it is this. It gives you a head start. The second reason is you get to build on their strengths and improve on their weaknesses. Usually, being the last person to the game is a big disadvantage. But when it comes to video marketing, it's actually a big advantage. The guys who started before you, they got out of the gate and they stumbled. And they stumbled again. And they stumbled some more. You can learn from their bad experiments and their failed video projects. You get to cherry pick from their successful videos to come up with your own video marketing success. Best of all, you can pick apart their areas for improvement and come up with ways to beat them at their own game. Do you see how this works? Don't beat yourself up over the fact that you're late to the party. In the world of video marketing, being the last person to the game is actually one of the biggest competitive advantages you can ever have. You just have to know what to do. That's the bottom line. Reverse engineer your competitors' videos and figure out the industry standard. Once you have a clear idea of what the standard is, develop your own brand. Of course, coming up with a successful brand is not going to happen overnight. It takes quite a bit of practice. But if you know what you're doing, things will fall into place.